there are concerns for the future of policing in Eastleigh, with news that the town's police station is earmarked for closure. Local UKIP activists have staged a protest outside the building.
They're talking about closing down this police station and leaving the people of Eastleigh without a full-time police presence.
We are not moving out of Eastleigh. In fact, we want to increase neighbourhood policing across Hampshire and the Isle of Wight, and of course that is includes Eastleigh. We are looking for a new presence in Eastleigh that is more welcoming and more accessible by the public. We've been talking to Eastleigh Borough Council and we're looking for a new site. But we certainly won't be moving out of Eastleigh, and we won't be moving out of the current building until we found somewhere that's better.
And it impacts on the community. You know, where do you go when you want to report a crime? Where do you go when you've got to, for instance, hand over documents? And when you become reliant on mobile offices and offices that are, or should we say headquarters resources that are then situated in different buildings elsewhere, all it does is create confusion.
The Eastleigh Police Station, which is recognised by residents, is an old building. It's costing the public, the taxpayers of Eastleigh, at least £300,000 a year just to maintain, and it's not fully used. And so to be efficient and effective with public money, to deliver a neighbourhood policing that is acceptable to the public of Eastleigh, we need to look for a site that is in a different place, but still in Eastleigh.
It's not a low crime area. I mean, you've got four police working 12-hour shifts. There's only so much them police officers can do in 12 hours and how much crime they can report, OK? In Eastleigh, just recently, we've had that horrendous murder. Crime's down. We've had robberies from the Asian people. Well, they've had £16,000 worth of jewellery, gold stolen. And crime's down, that's just in a week and a half. That's not crime going down, that's going up.
Is there any reason that the public should be concerned?
Absolutely none at all. The Chief Constable announced the reorganisation of the constabulary only a fortnight ago, and the important factor of that is that neighbourhood policing is going to have a higher priority than it used to do. I've committed to spending the money to maintain the number of police and community support officers across Hampshire and the Isle of Wight, and of course that means in Eastleigh. So there's a huge commitment to neighbourhood policing. There will be a chief inspector who is responsible for neighbourhood and partnership working in Eastleigh, and Hampshire Constabulary and myself are committed to safe neighbourhood policing in Eastleigh.
With the local elections just weeks away, a debate about law and order is now firmly on the agenda.